Though you could see it building over the last couple of weeks, it's an upset. Cooper Rush is the Cowboys' backup quarterback for now. His 10 of 12 performance, including two touchdowns against Houston the weekend before last, seemed to have moved him ahead of Garrett Gilbert on the depth chart. While the backup competition was open, it's believed Gilbert had the inside track while Ben DiNucci liked third the entire camp. Now, Gilbert put up slightly better numbers with a little more playing time against Jacksonville this past weekend. What the coaching staff saw, 9 of 16 for 87 yards and a touchdown, not enough to beat out Rush, whose numbers were pedestrian as well, actually. 4 of 8, 16 yards. So Gilbert cuts, and of course the Cowboys' backup position, a bigger source of conversation with Dak coming off injury after missing most of last year with that ankle fracture.